Hello, humans. Welcome back to the Weekly Shave. Let's do a very special cheap razor today. The Ningfeng, made of the finest Chinesium. Two blades, single edge razor with a nice, highly expensive plastic back. So I got two of these for a little over $3, so at that price, why not give it a go? So yeah, extremely light, but I like light razors, so that's cool. I have two derbies in it, both on their second use, so yeah, gonna see how this goes. And today I'm gonna be using Johnson's baby shampoo. Seen me use that before. Good stuff. It's very mild on the skin. Good glide. Not a whole lot of protection, but it kind of makes up for that in the glide. And this shouldn't be a overly aggressive razor, so I think this will do fine, this combo. So let's see what it can do. Not aggressive. Actually feels fine on the skin. Still, light touch. See how it does on the nose. It's got a couple of sharp points because it's not a high quality razor, to say the least. What a nice first pass. And even though it's two blades, it's fairly mild, maybe max around medium. But every razor that uses DE blades, gotta treat with respect. I don't care how mild they are or how well they're made. And what the manufacturer says, oh, you can't cut yourself with this razor. Yes, you can. doesn't matter how mild or smooth it is. If you don't pay attention, it will cut you. Period. Never let your guard down and never underestimate any safety ratio. Yeah. But so far, so good. The audio feedback is insane because of the materials and the hollow handle and all that. But it's doing a fine job. Fine job, I must say. But with double blade razors, you gotta be extra careful and keep the skin tight, because if there's a little fold or anything, the second blade could easily just nick that. So fine job. BBS, no nicks, no cuts. Be a little hard getting. Under the nose. Just have to pay a little extra attention to that. It's got quite the feedback. So that's it. Smooth. Hear that? Nothing left. It's all skin, baby. The razor has quite a decent amount of smoothness. It glides pretty well, despite being extremely cheaply made. So yeah, but how good was it really? About to find out. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a little bit of irritation because it is cheaply made with a few rough spots here and there, but I'm gonna take care of them. I'm just gonna sand them down and just smooth out the corners. What do you think? No nicks, no cuts, no micro weepers or anything. And that's with two blades. So let's grab the old pain stick and see what that tells us. Minimal amount of sting, really minimal. I would definitely call that a success. Absolutely. I have had far worse shaves with high quality razors where the shave itself was worse than this one, and the feedback and the results irritation was way worse. No, this was nice razor, but because it's so light you really must avoid any pressure because it's still two blades. So just almost hover it. And I just shave with baby shampoo, which has little to no protection. Very smooth glide, but no protection. And still, absolutely nothing. So beautiful, beautiful. Well done, Ningfeng. Awesome. Awesome little razor, very nice. Derby's was a nice fit. But here was what I was talking about. You see those sides, right here and right in there. You can get a little bit rough. I need just to smooth them out a little bit. But yeah, nice, nice razor, nice shave. Awesome, baby, awesome. So that's it. Thank you for watching this week's weekly shave. Very nice little razor. Give it a try if you want the link. Comment below and I will provide you with a link. Johnson's baby shampoo, always good. Derby blades, never disappoint. So, beautiful baby. Success, 10 out of 10. So, thank you for watching this week's weekly shave. I'll be back again next week with another shave. Until then, you know what to do.